This is Kenyon Barner, and we are at AB Sports, and he did know American Sign Language. Do you remember any of the letters?
I think I remember all of them. I think A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, no, this is X, Y, Z. So I messed up on one.
How are you feeling about the Super Bowl?
I'm feeling really good about it. We're working hard each and every day, putting in a lot of work, studying a lot of film, really getting to know our opponent. Opponent being the Patriots. We're just looking to go out and capitalize on the opportunities that we see and bring back home a win.
Yep. And do you have any pets?
I don't, unless you want to count my girlfriend. Don't tell her I said that.
What position do you play?
Play running back. I am a running back.
What else?
Punt return, punt returner, kick returner, return specialist.
Ask them what it's like to return punts and kicks.
What is it like?
For me, because I've been doing it for so long, it's kind of a natural thing. But when I first started doing it, it's nerve-wracking. Because literally everybody in the stadium's eyes are on you for that particular play. You have 11 guys running at you while you're looking in the sky at a ball coming down at you. It's being controlled by the wind. So it's nerve-wracking at first, but once you get comfortable doing it, you know, it's just another day playing football.
Another question? Come on, another good question.
My brother Jack knows how to say his name in sign language. Jack, do you want to show him? Excuse me.
Jack?
You're welcome.
There you go.
Thanks for joining me.
Thanks for having me. You're welcome.